Hello everyone, Ethan Poltrak here. It's boy, it's almost Christmas, 2012. Merry Christmas to everyone. Happy holidays. I hope you give some thought or have given thought already on what you would like to achieve and accomplish in 2013. I tell you, it feels great when you set goals and you can check them off that you've done them. It's a really good feeling. Anyways, a real fast video on traffic strategies for internet marketing. It's great to be diversified. What's that mean? Learn different, become an expert or proficient with one traffic strategy, source, network, and then it's good to learn another one. And it's good to establish, you know, three or four good ones. That way your sources are diversified, and if anything ever happens to, say, one specific strategy, you got the others that are falling back on you. Some examples are media buys through networks like Media Traffic, Traffic Vance, Direct CPV. You have email marketing, that's a strategy. You have blogging or SEO, search engine optimization, free traffic. And you have the social networking sites. Specifically, Facebook, which is, as everybody knows, is huge. It's going to surpass the 1 billion user mark, if it hasn't done so already. And it's just a great advertising source for businesses and individuals alike. And I found this complete training on just using Facebook. And that's what's nice about this training, is it doesn't teach about different marketing methods. It just focuses on this one. So you got to commit yourself to it. Okay, this is not a fast one-click solution. This is going to take you spending the quality time writing down some goals and actions with this program and succeeding with it. It does work, but it's up to you. You got your thoughts lead to feelings, your feelings lead to actions, your actions lead to results. So that's a great I love that. Anyways, click the link below the video. I have a link that takes you to Hypertraffic Facebook. You can learn more about it, Hyper Facebook Traffic. And anyways, thank you for watching, and again, have a great holiday and new year. Bye for now.